Wait for the engine to cool down. Remove the cap from the coolant expansion tank. Tools required: flat screwdriver, 1/4 inch drive ratchet, extension bar, Torx T-30, gas siphon pump, drain pan. Please subscribe. Drain portion of coolant. Loosen the top hose clip, then ease off the hose. Remove the coolant sensor. Remove the bolts that hold the thermostat housing place. Remove the thermostat. Thank you. put the new thermostat in the engine flange and bolt it into place. Avoid over-tightening the bolts. Antifreeze agent, MB325.6, part number A000989680709019. Mix concentrated coolant with distilled water for 50-50 mix. Pour coolant into the reservoir up to the fill line. Use the workshop manual procedure to properly bleed all air from the coolant system.